And the first game and the first break then. That's a blistering forehand. Going solo, felt he didn't feel he needed a coach, didn't feel it was required. Oh, stunning. Simply stunning from Nadal. Straight there from winning the World Tour Finals. That is a familiar point when these two meet on clay, isn't it? There's nothing riding on this match. No win-loss record. This won't go down any records, but what a point. Stop it! Quite amazing. Federer played a superb point. All off the return as well. Stunning return. Thought this volley was really good. And look at that. Perhaps no player in world tennis able to do that. Federer goading Nadal. Oh, blistering forehand. And Federer with that astonishing hit. Among other things that keeps her busy. South Beach, Miami is Andy. Federer playing the game. Unbelievable.
6-3,
a blistering winner. Set points. There it is. May just be an exhibition, this, but that was high quality. we just deaden the pace. Oh, pulled that from behind him. 40 seconds. Schools that was being built, the money raised. Oh, is that in? I think it was. Telephone rang, he said, the phone was set. Someone asking me to go to Dubai for a week and train with Roger. Previously worked with the Lawn Tennis Association. Oh, yes, he's made it. One too many. Goodness me, no let up in the quality at all. And Nadal with a rare bit of serve and volley of his own. Set point. And there it is. A grandstand finish to set number two. Four of those on the clay. And of course, Wimbledon and the US Open. Beautiful. Oh, he nearly made it. But the return just crept in. Event starts on the 1st of January. No mistake. But the second term of asking for Nadal. So further break points for the world number one. Is it in? It is. I think it is. A little lucky. just underlay. A big finish to a wonderful couple of nights. Nadal and Federer putting on two fantastic shows. The best of enemies. Raising a whole bunch of money. Good stuff. Hope you've enjoyed our coverage from the Magic Box.